My name is Vinita and I work with an organization called We the People. To explain what we do and why we do it, I'll tell you a little story about a person called Akanksha. So for instance, when we were working with her and her friends in a school called Literacy India where she was studying, they got together and got the road from their village to the school repaired by working with the local panchayat, etc. And that was a very successful story. Later on, I heard that there was a garbage dump near her house and she got that cleaned up. This time by using the authority of the municipal corporation, because the dump fell in that territory. So Akanksha is doing some very interesting things, and one might say that they are very extraordinary things. You know, she is barely 20 but has done so many different and extraordinary things. Now, we think there's nothing extraordinary about what Akanksha has done. And they look extraordinary to us because we are not doing those things. That not a lot of us are doing the kind of things that she is doing. Therefore, she is extraordinary. But in a democracy like ours, all of us are meant to do these things all the time, every day. And that is really the key piece where we're trying to see what difference we can make. When we started exploring what are the limiting factors, we understood that the limiting factors are that not everyone thinks that they're owners. You know, at a belief level, I'm like, why should I do this? This is not my job. There are others to do it. To sarkar ko karna hai. The other level is information hi nahi hai. I want to do something, but I don't know how to do, what to do, who to go to, what to do, you know. The third is that I may have all this, but actually the nuts and bolts. If I have to write to the municipal corporation, how do I write it? Is there a website? Is there a written note that I have to do? How do I follow up? So there's a skill part of it as well. And we sort of started to understand that if we work on beliefs, skills and on information, then perhaps we will build the capacities of citizens to go about becoming more effective, take up issues in the community, even not in the community, in their own lives. There are issues of injustice, there are issues of inequality in my own life. How do I go out and make sure that I'm able to access my own rights? So we started looking at how do we build this capacity? And we came up and designed a program which is simply called the Citizenship Education Programme. We started looking at structural and systemic ways to make this available to a large number of citizens. And one of the ways in which we do that, very powerful ways, is the civics curriculum. You know, you did it in school. It's social and political life. And we started then mapping that curriculum that goes on in schools every day, every day, every day, to this citizenship education program. And we looked at how to train teachers on that, on teaching civics in a way that addresses these. But our major work with teachers in government schools has been with the Delhi government, with the Bharti schools, which is the Baba Saheb Ambedkar Research and Training Institute schools that are run in Maharashtra, also with SCRT Haryana. These subjects, social science, in terms of, let's say, the history, social and political life, these subjects are really not given that kind of, I would say, attention. I may not become an engineer, but as I'm saying, I will always be a citizen. Which means to say that we really actively have to work on this. It needs loving attention. And I don't think that attention has gone to this. It is the way it is, and therefore we have to look for people who value innovation, who value things that are being differently done and which are important to be done. To us, we found that Wipro, through the fellowship program, looks at these things, takes social sciences really seriously, is attempting very actively to build networks around it. There are not so many people working in this area. We need to be networked, we need to be connected, because we are not doing anything which is rocket science over here. Okay, so let's get that out of the way. However, there's very interesting things that we are doing that need to go out to people very quickly. And therefore, the fellowship, with the possibility of actually making connections with other people, is a great opportunity. And therefore, we applied for that.